Proceed to the hangar for deployment. Proceed to deploy immediately. Security breach.
Death makes its way to everyone.
Don't underestimate a shadow.
Being flexible and resolute is key.
Trap your enemy and strike them down.
I never lost a battle when I served.
This isn't a place for weaklings.
Hey,
you made the choice to trust.
Humans are far more destructive than natural.
Trap your enemy and you made the choice to trust your comrade the moment you stepped into battle.
Hostile units incoming. Peacekeepers prepare.
What's
for
this
combat.
New toy? Got a name?
Name's Elysnus. The latest break striker, beefed up with extra armor.
Warning, oxygen level below 20.9%. Warning, oxygen level below 19.5%.
Pyrogenesis. All right, I'm good to go.
Elysnus initiated. Mind projection system activated. Injecting EIC particles. Initiating system diagnostics. Structural integrity confirmed. Critical damage. Initiating emergency repair. Corite engine power supply confirmed. Incoming urgent message from Space Garrison.
Attention! We are under attack from Thea's Vanguard. Significant damage confirmed. Self-destruct activates in 120 seconds. All units evacuate immediately.
Well, I'd need an escape pod to do that, wouldn't I? All right. Plan B it is.
Warning! Under attack. Fluid armor activated. Fire control system enabled. Calibrating weapon system. Energy autocannon and induced sword are combat ready.
Earth's gravity.
Ooh, this is going to be fun.
System overheating. Rebooting system.
Fluid armor depleted. Power supply failure. System troubleshooting initiated. Warning. Fluid armor depleted.
Just a little overheated. It's not half bad.
Fluid armor regenerating.
The elevator's gone. They destroyed that too. Elysnus, contact the nearest Peacekeeping Corps HQ.
Urgent communication incoming from friendly ground base.
Pilot, this is Zone 48. Confirm identity. Over.
Peacekeeper 98213, reporting.
Pilot, we were also blindsided by Thea's Vanguard. The garrison's debris has wreaked havoc on us. Unable to provide support. Over.
Copy. What can I do?
High threat target acquired.
A colossal striker from Thea's Vanguard is in the area. Take cover if you see an incoming.
I need backup.
Initiating armor airdrop.
You may switch your main weapon from energy autocannon to battle halberd. Battle halberd can bypass enemy fluid armor and cause significant damage. You may also use gauss cannons to attack. Gauss cannon's powerful impact can immobilize the target. Use complex shields. shield to stun safe-sized enemies with a perfect block.
Proceed to selecting a mission. Now, confirm the mission.
New
run a combat
available.
Through in the Krog Sinkhole Simulation details. With your Striker.
Mission
The data from this simulation is
mission
crucial.
Accepted.
Nothing
Please
will stay on your record. But still, take it seriously. The simulation is generated by AI, using our top pilot's performance data. Then, imported into your cockpit's mind projection system. Getting used to fighting in a simulation will take some time. But remember, the mission comes first. Drill that one in. Break a leg. Combat simulation activated. Virtual strikers generated. Squad assembled. Loading AI units. Pilot, prepare for deployment.
Hurricane, ready to strike. Inferno, ready to strike. Tricera, ready to strike. Elysnus, ready to strike. Vulcan, ready to strike. Objective, seize data nodes and gain control of the sinkhole.
Fire control system unlocked.
Stabilizing. Node A activates in 10 seconds. Data node. Assist node C. Capture. Shooting mode. Node B captured by enemy.
closing.
Shield activated.
MVP. Deployment test, Charlie 1003001, complete. Mission status updated. Pilot, we've completed phase one of the simulation. Proceed to tactical station for phase two. One last mission before deployment. Combat simulation activated. Virtual strikers generated. Squad assembled.
Ready to strike. Inferno, ready to strike. Stego, ready to strike. Welkin, ready to strike.
Pilot proceeding on board. Objective, dismantle Stratum Shatterers. Optical camo drone will soon go offline. Autopilot can now be disengaged.
Fire control system unlocked.
Deployment test, Charlie 100002, complete. Mission status updated.
The challenge feature is ready. Familiarize yourself with each striker's capabilities.
Thank you.
mission available. Please check the details. Ready to strike. Inferno, ready to strike. Stego, Rothkin, ready to strike. Pilot proceeding on board. Objective, capture consoles and guide payload to destination. Assist! mission sequence. strike. Sky Raider. Vulcan. Ready to strike. Hurricane. Ready to strike. Pilot proceeding on board. zone. Optical key generated at point B.
Fire control system unlocked.
Obtaining key. At point B. Assist. intercepted. strike. Panaka, ready to strike. Tricera, ready to strike. Aquila, ready to strike. Landing area confirmed. Entering combat zone. Optical camo drone. Generated at point A.
System unlocked.
Warning. Enemy secured key. Intercept now.
Seconds.
Warning, enemy secure key. Intercept now.
Periodically be generated at one of three data terminals. Obtain and upload the keys to launch site before Windrose.
Launch site.
shields. Enemy carrier down. Key intercepted.
Fire control system unlocked.
EIC haste density decreasing. EIC pulse storm subsiding. EIC haze density returns to normal. EIC pulse storm ended. Key generates at point B in 30 seconds. Down. MVP.
Thank you.